They're nice people. Bought a firebox. What's the name is? It's just yeah, firebox. I'm gonna boil the tea and give it a go. Let's see how it works. So I've already prepared the woods. Quite dry tinder. Start off with the feather sticks, and then hopefully these ones should be hopefully enough to get it going. So this is my new Kondo bushlaw knife. Quite nice, but quite thin. It's not as effective as my Mora. This one holds on better when I'm shaving. When I'm doing feather stick, etc., holds on better because the angle is different. But it's good. I mean, for a price of £35, hardwood handle, carbon steel, not bad. Decent sheath, decent leather sheath as well. Anyway, let's get going. So this is a foldable one. So just gonna remove that. Once I open that, the bottom will come off. It comes off. Now, all I have to do, this is the base. It's going to come down. This is where my fire is going to be. This is like a tray, yeah? All the ash, the charcoal has got down. Right, now I've got that ready. I'm not going to give you a review of that, I'm just going to use that. There's many reviews out there. I've just bought it yesterday, just trying it out, so probably I need to experience a bit more to give you a review. But yeah, so what I'm going to do is use my fire steel, like my firebrand, very good to start the shaving off. You see that, yeah? And then let's see. Nail it. Nail it. Come on, that's it. A bit windy, but I'll get it going. Once it gets going, it's gonna get going. That's it. Got a view under you. Where? That's it, really. Now, gonna put the other tinder in. Yeah, that's it really. I'm just... So make sure when the fire is going, don't touch any of it. It is really hot. But at the moment it's okay. That's it really. Let the fire get going. My kettle. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll probably use it a bit more, get more experience, and I'll give you a review anyway. Yeah, thank you.